morning, Lakeshore, and welcome to the Shorian Report. I'm Braywan.
And I'm Cameron, and today is Friday, December 16th. Today is National Chocolate Covered Anything Day. That is awesome.
Hey kids, the yearbook class is running the third annual Ugly Christmas Sweater Contest. Dig through your closet for the tackiest holiday sweater you can find and wear it to school on Wednesday, December 21st. The yearbook class will be taking pictures during all lunches that day. We will then announce the winner on Wednesday, December 21st. The winner will receive a gift card from Somewhere Good.
Do you have a job? Are you employed? Do you bring home the bacon? The yearbook class is looking for pics of you at work. Use the Replay It app to send in your best photo or email it to Mr. Spreet. We'd like to get these in before Christmas break, so get moving.
Let's see what we can expect for weather today, but first we are going to see who's celebrating their birthday today.
With the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel Air.
Good morning, Lakeshore. It's Jonathan here with your weather. It's another Antarctica day out here. Very cold, don't see any penguins though. But today's gonna be a high of 25 and a low of 20. But it is 18 right now, which I don't get. Michigan. But have a good day, Lakeshore. Stay warm.
Hey there, Shorians. I'm Eric here with all the sports from around Lakeshore. Yesterday, the JV and varsity girls basketball teams took dubs with the varsity game score of 33-26 and JV score of 45-11. Congrats, ladies. Today is the big game against the Blue School, which will be here at home with freshmen at 4:30, JV at 6, and varsity at 7:30. The wrestling team is in the Macomb tournament at 4 at Lakeview and Grosse Pointe North. A lot of sports over the weekend. The Macomb Wrestling Tournament continues Saturday with varsity against Grosse Pointe North and JV at Sterling Heights, both at 9 a.m. Good luck to both teams. Also Saturday, the competitive cheer team has a cheer for charity event at Cousin O with varsity at 9 a.m. and JV at 1 p.m. Good luck, ladies. Come cheer on your Shorians at these events. Have a great day, Shorians.
Hey there. Do you like reading?
Heck yeah, I like reading.
Do you like hanging out?
Yeah, I like hanging out.
Do you like hanging out?
No. Don't you want to read with us?
I love reading. I can read any book in here. What's this? Nuggets, chickens, and cheddar?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. You should come to the book club meeting and read some more.
This book about Hova.
Okay.
Okay, Jay-Z. Okay. I'm not a businessman. I'm a businessman. Let that sink in, because I don't think y'all caught that.
Are you going to come to the book meeting at Miss Bonarski's room?
For sure.
Okay.
See you there. So, Eric, what's your favorite Christmas present that you've ever gotten?
Well, when I was about approximately 3 years old, about 2 months after I turned three, I got a Power Wheel Jeep, like electric Jeep, that it was red. And I would drive around and think I was the cool kid on the block.
I've ever received on Christmas is my dog.
My favorite Christmas gift was when I was about 8 years old. I got a pair of Heelys and a Ripstick, so I was rolling around everywhere.
Christmas gift of all time would probably be when I got my dog Reebok. My dad and my mom wrapped it up in a present, and I opened it, and she was just this little dog. It was the cutest thing I ever got. That was probably my favorite gift.
My favorite Christmas present, when I was 12, my mom bought me a basketball rim. It was big.
So, Amanda, what's the best Christmas present you've ever gotten?
The best Christmas present I've ever gotten was my niece, Journey.
So cute!
I know.
My favorite Christmas present I ever had will probably be money. I mean, because you can't go wrong with money, so.
My favorite Christmas present ever was when I got a cell phone.
All right.
All right, my favorite Christmas gift was Michael Jackson gloves.
Alana, what's your favorite Christmas present that you've ever gotten?
My grandma is my favorite Christmas present, and I love spending my holiday break over her house.
When I was like 8 years old, you know, on Christmas morning, my mom woke me up with breakfast and a hug. Best Christmas gift ever. Ever. What about you, Seth?
My favorite Christmas gift, the best of all time, for sure, my new pair of Nike socks.
Give me some.
Miss Gill, what is your favorite Christmas present that you've ever gotten?
Well, that's a hard one because I've thought about it for about 20 minutes now. But at least one of my favorite presents was the Mousetrap game. Who didn't love that? Building that set and then letting that little ball go down. Woo! There goes the mouse.
The MOCI classes will be having a bake sale on Monday, December 19th, where they will be coming to you in your first and second hours. The bags will have 3 to 4 holiday cookies that will cost $1. All proceeds go to the MOCI program or their activities and cooking days. So help out and get some snacks at the same time for only $1.
There will be a host of meeting right after school on Monday, December 19th, in room 115 to wrap presents for the Adopt a Family.
The GSA Christmas party is on Tuesday, December 20th, after school in room 120. All are welcome. Please join the GSA club for a great time.
The book club will be meeting every other Wednesday beginning January 18th. The book we will be discussing is A Christmas Carol. Students are encouraged to come to the meeting if they haven't read the book so we can get some ideas for books to read for the rest of the school year. Of course, snacks will be provided, and it will be lots of fun.
Anyone interested in whitewater rafting taking place May 14th and 15th in 2017, there will be a short meeting in Mr. Mumber's room on December 19th at 3:05 p.m. sharp. There is limited space, so if you plan on going, you need to attend this meeting.
That's all for today.
I hope every single one of you Shorians that attend Lakeshore High School have a fantastic day.